So if you're looking to add a picture or something additional to a forum, you just need to add a forum and then click on forum. You add it, name it however you want to, and then just do your drop down in the description. And there you can add a photo through image, and you can add the photo through a URL. Save the image, size the image to how you want it, auto size it, and then you can have a forum that you can then add questions to.